This vehicle is a marine fighting vehicle. It was researched and developed for the marine, using for the mission ship to shore as the most mission for the marine. And the capability of this fighting vehicle is almost like fighting vehicle all around the world. For example, it can swim in the water, in the sea, with a state level 2, sea state level 2. And also it can climb up the slope as up to 60%. It can carry the troop 11 soldiers plus 3 commander. The 11 soldier is a fit for the Marine, Royal Thai Marine. This vehicle, we put it on the exhibition to show the capability that Defense Technology Institute has a capability of research and development. Not only defense and technology, we collaborate with some partnership from outside country also. For example, the 30mm machine gun on the top that we collaborate with some other country. The plan is we like to submit this prototype to the Thai Marine for them to test and evaluation. After that, we will propose 5 vehicles to the Thai Marine, and so on, we can sell outside the country.